For the most part, Citadel is playing positionless basketball.
Collier, Gueye looking down low. As they collapse, Gueye's going to take it in.
Back in Morgantown, the West Virginia Mountaineers at home against the Pitt Panthers in the backyard brawl with an 8-point lead, 7:45 to go.
See games this weekend, all of them right here on our ESPN family of networks.